Flow Vision Media.
This is that, I call this that Marvin Gaye, Barry White, 2012. Swag, artistic on a level, don't give a fuck, you know what I'm saying? Beating that conga Joe while beating the pussy look, you know what I mean?
Old pirates, yes, they rob I, sold I to the merchant ships.
And the passion and the ingenuity to fucking execute it, you know what I'm saying, flawlessly, not even flawlessly, just the attempt, or just to cross that one line to say from an idea, and that one line to getting it done. That's it. It's all in attitude, all in like yourself, being like, I'm gonna wake up and I'm gonna be great today.
Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom, 'cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery, and butter ourselves, skin free our minds, have no fear for
atomic
energy.
Why? It's freedom, man. It's freedom knowing that you can do whatever the fuck you want creatively, man. There's no holds barred, you know what I'm saying? The only thing stopping motherfuckers from doing it creatively is the knowledge to do it, you know what I'm saying? That's why motherfuckers go to school for shit like that, you know what I'm saying? That's why they do internships and apprentices and they hang around art studios and all that extra stuff, you know what I mean, just to learn, you know what I'm saying? Which is cool. I don't mind that, you know what I'm saying? Other people be like, yo, why are you here? You just trying to steal my stuff. Man, I don't fuck, man, you know what I'm saying? Of course, if what other people call style stealing, I call it an evolution in your achievement, you know? That's the main part of it. I mean, you need people like that, you know? It's like Da Vinci and Michelangelo and all these motherfuckers and shit. You think back then people didn't look at their work and build off of it? I'm at a low point right now, but I'm not that low. But I'm at a low point so far as finding myself, you know what I'm saying? So painting right now, it's my upper, that's my drum.
Okay.
Right now, painting is my drum, you know what I'm saying? Like literally, it is my drum. Like once I stop and I just go back and start to the one line, everything just falls into balance, you know what I'm saying? Then I might jump on clothes after that. You know what I'm saying? I might start doing some clothes. I might start doing this. It's like I don't have a set. I just do what the fuck I do. I'm gonna do it because I know how to do it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So freedom in my mind frame, knowing that I can do this whatever I want, whenever I want, because I know I can. You know what I'm saying? If I didn't know how to express myself those ways, then I'd be stuck. You know what I'm saying? So, it's all about that, you know, it's all about that guide, maybe, that positive guide, you know what I'm saying? My parents didn't really guide me into art, they didn't guide me, they just, you know, when we left the old country and came here, like, you know, they knew I had some kind of talent, but the only thing that they could do was, like, just go to school, that's not enough. Telling a kid go to school is not, it's not enough. Go to school and do your homework, yeah. Okay, but where's the passion? Where's building this individuality? You know what I'm saying? Separating him from the rest, not making him think that he's one of them in the street and shit. You know what I'm saying? That's the whole thing. It's up there. I had to tell myself like I'm not I got all that time myself. I'm not like these niggas, man. I'm not, man. I have talent, you know what I'm saying? Like,